always listen to Hypnotoad. He says you need a donut, then you go get a damn donut. I get six.
Donuts are serious business in our house. Adam has found this really great regimen and routine of training, and he eats so clean during the week. Like, I cannot tempt him with a Hershey's Kiss, nothing. And then Sundays, he gets his donuts. Sunday donut day is a thing.
Oh,
So
this is kind of my weekly thing. Usually we do it Sunday mornings. I come down, I'm here before the door opens a lot of times.
It's a sacred holiday every Sunday.
VIP, you're right there.
There's my donuts waiting for me. You were doubting my love of donuts.
They make him special custom donuts because he provides them with such good business. And DoughP Doughnuts gets a little shout out.
You just wrestled in the Royal Rumble. What are you gonna do next?
I'm going to DoughP Doughnuts.
Now that's an ad. That's a hell of an ad.
I mean, that's looking pretty solid there. Okay, that Mexican hot chocolate looks
good. That one's gonna have a little bit of a kick.
Is it? All right, I think I'm good. I think that's the way to go. I'm gonna sit and watch the wifey on NXT tonight and pile drive donuts into my face. This is what got me through the workout, if you want to be perfectly honest. We were talking like ego and pride and all that stuff. It's oh, get a shot of that.